YouTube, it's your boy That Singer Reactions coming to y'all. This is a special request from Catapult PTY Limited. This is Roy Orbison crying with Katie Lang. I don't know who neither one of these people is, so this is about to be interesting. Your name, you had your name, actual name, I keep forgetting it. What is it? Blitz something, right? Blitz. But shout out to you. But this is Roy Orbison's crying featuring Katie Lang. Let's see what this is about. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description. We get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. I can't wait to see this because, like I said, I love doing the stuff that's new. And yeah, we're going to jump into this. Don't forget, also, you can do PayPal or Cash App for special requests because this is a special PayPal request. And also, my P.O. box is in the description, so feel free to send me stuff if you would like. Now let's jump into this. I feel like they had the TV off trying to like listen to me. It was annoying me.
Roy Orbison's status is rock and roll.
This is even new to me because I didn't even know Top of the Pops was even out then. Like, I'm only seeing people from the 2000s era or, you know, like early 1999. Or late 1999, do that.
Legend was made official this year. He was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Now here he is together with Canadian country western singer Katie Lang singing one of his biggest hits of all time, Crying.
Really? Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? This guy, legend.
I could smile for a while.
Wow.
Then I saw you last night. You held my hand so tight.
This sounds familiar, but I'm not sure. But I already love his voice, I'm not gonna lie.
Then I both saw of them. You last night. You held my hand so tight. When you stopped to say hello, you wished me well. You couldn't tell that I've been crying.
Oh, I never heard this song.
Over you.
Oof, oof. I love that part though. Been crying over you. Wait, is he blind? Is he blind? I don't see his eyes in the glasses. Maybe he just
alone and crying.
This person, Katie Lang, can sing.
That the touch of your hand
effortless.
Start me crying.
That was an effortless build.
I thought that I was over you.
His voice, so if he's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, he's clearly older here. But his voice is so beautiful. Like, listen to this little part here. Right here.
I thought that I
it's the roll off on I and Let Never Brado though.
I thought that I
was beautiful.
I thought that I was over you, but it's true, so true.
Jesus. What? Who is this guy? Wow. The power from this kid. They better. Wow. I love the song. He can vocally keep up, though. That's what's killing me. Like, come on. Listen. His voice is amazing. And I'm talking about Roy. His voice is amazing. Katie Lang, we already know it, but this guy's older and he still has a phenomenal voice. Phenomenal voice. Wrong pipe. Wow.
Don't go away, because when we come back, Natalie Cole is going to sizzle with a Bruce Springsteen classic.
Wow. Natalie Cole, Jesus Christ. Yeah, that was phenomenal, man. That was so, so good. I loved every, the vocals was amazing, the song was amazing. I didn't expect them to even turn it up a notch. I don't know who that Katie Lang guy is. I don't know who either of these guys is. But the KD guy, he was impressing me when he started belting. And then Roy, like I said before, he's clearly a legend. You know what I'm saying? I don't know much about his catalog or nothing like that. I didn't even know he sung this. You know what I'm saying? So, but I would love to hear more. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to the next video. Peace.